All right, guys, it's been a minute since I cut this one too. This is the first time me filming this yard. So, let's go through and pick up all these limbs and stuff before we do anything. And then I gotta go through the backyard and pick all that stuff up too. These trees like to shed limbs. They're famous of them, as you can tell. Small ones. Worry about the big ones. Like these here. Yeah, through here with the weed eater. Let's grab these over here. Another dead limb right there. Oh my goodness. Some more over there to pick up. I think it's about time to cut this tree down, to tell you the truth. I like to come in here, cut all of this. Tell you the honest truth. Get rid of all of these leaves right here. There. Let me get that one too. And this one. See what we have down through here. Alright. I'd like to get rid of that before it turns into a big mess. Middle. see anyone else that's in here. Yeah, there's a log right there. It's already done decayed. That last log down there. And do that with the mower. Alright, let's grab the mower and do the back right quick. I'll set that on the concrete. Set that there. I gotta get a new pad for that. I got new straps coming for it. Let's see. Out of there because I don't want to break a blade, break a carter key on something. This thing really decayed like crazy. Let's go ahead and throw this over here in the pile. Get rid of that. Picked up a little there.
deer dead. Like I said, I'm not worried about it. I'll buy me some new blades, but we'll buy some anyway. Thank you.
grab the weed eater right quick. Just grab this. Throw this back there. Grab this. And this. Hey! I did the backyard.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Grab this back. Turn it on, what you think?
snake right there. Look there. Dead snake.
Thank you. this video here. Here's a shot of the backyard. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and catch me on the next one.